This is a message for the politicians to stop these tragedies at sea happening again.
They come here and have a stroll around. They need to go to the immigration centre and see the conditions they're living in. Why don't they take the children inside somewhere else? They at least should be moved. They sleep worse than homeless people in there, in the rain, the dirt.
People need to realise what condition the Italian government keeps the centre in. As well as the tragedy, we should not forget the survivors.